One. Now with Alex Colon in the corner. Just hammering shots into the midsection of Colon there. Shane Strickland, though, catches him with a kick.
Looking out. Oh, into the face. Alex Colon in. Oh!
A trifecta of super kicks as the crowd here at the escape zone comes alive.
All three men are down. They were trying to vie for the indoor super kick record, set up best of the best 10. They didn't quite make it that far, but now all three men are at a stalemate. Who's gonna be the first to their feet?
Well, it looks like Strickland, the first one, getting to a knee. He's eyeing up Alex Colon right now. What's Strickland have planned here? Oh no, oh no, oh no, we've seen this before. Wait a second. Alex Colon passing him off. Strickland now, trying to go for a suplex. Oh, Alex Colon taking all of them out. We got a cover here. And oh.
So close, Dan. Oh, now he's going for the pin on Rick Swann.
Oh.
Took a nasty spill on that DDT, spiked right on the top of his head.
Yeah, but that's the craftiness of Colon. He went right for the covers on his opponents. It didn't materialize, but Alex Colon's gonna stay on Rich Swann right now.
If I didn't know any better, I would have thought we're already at the finals.
These men pulling out all the stops.
Oh, God almighty!
The intensity of Swann here.
And he's not slowing down with those shots. And a kick for good luck.
And Colon just slumped in the corner. Swann now sends a pillar to post reversal though by Colon.
Oh, did you see that?